I'm Jack Cooper, and this is Half or Nothing. A river doesn't compromise. It cuts through bedrock, bursts its banks, leaves a path that others follow. An ocean doesn't compromise. It will rise and tide and roil, slow boils so we don't panic. Water seeks its own level, over your head or not. Does a drought strike deals? A wildfire win concessions? They take without asking, and we run because we have to. When did we stop believing we were blood and clay that could be shaped? We are never too set in our ways.